Well, Wayne, I told the crowd about the off-season. You found out some tough news. You battled hard. You beat that, and you beat him here today in the V8 Enduro. You're back in victory at the Star Speedway Halloween Howler 2022. Tell us about this run and what it means for you and your family.
Thank you, Tyler. Appreciate it. First of all, I want to thank all you guys coming out here today. You guys are the best.
Hell of a run. This baby was running like a trot, baby. I didn't get my foot. Didn't stand in the middle. All right, Wayne Foster.